Yeah, see every fucking thing I write, I know the fans love it. You sound like everybody else, just a drop in a bucket. Fucking nothing can stop me, this shit inevitable. Never go up against someone who might be impenetrable. That's a no-no, I don't know though. Y'all asleep, let's grab the no-dos. Walk it off like Sam and Frodo. I'ma keep it on the low-low. You a flop solo, I'm a rhyme crusher. A fucking dying breed, yeah, I'm a blockbuster. Not be on my shit, they like, there you go again. Don't battle me, motherfucker, see I ain't got no friends. I don't got no hobbies, homie, all I got is time. And I won't hesitate to spend a weekend on a single line. See, I'm a fickle bitch, don't let me hit the switch. I will go off on any beat, just listen to Pickle Rick. And I make it look simple, but see it really isn't. Imagine Neil deGrasse Tyson talking about astrophysics. Fuck it, it's back to business, making some brass decisions. If you wanna get to me, you gotta cross some burning bridges. Vision with skill to meet it, homie, respect the booth. I'm Kevin Feige on the beat, building my MCU. Because this is like my own universe, you know what I'm saying? Yeah, I'm probably the next. I don't really give a fuck about the industry like all the rest try. So follow me, I can promise you'll be left in the dust. And I'ma leave your family crying more than watching This Is Us. I really hate it cause some people really think I made it. But I barely sell it, never get noticed in public places. I'm trying to pop like it's a bottle of champagne in faces. Man, I'm on the up and up and your career's Nicolas Cage's. Woo.
That is Cameron Poe, a parolee hitching a ride home.
A telespacious sitting at the top. And I like watching all the faces when the music drops. You're Michael Bay, I'm Chris Nolan with Interstellar's plot. You couldn't afford a fucking seat up on my train of thought. Yeah, deal with it. When I be up in the mic and I'm killing it, feeling the verse of the skill and you're feeling it. Know that I'll always be keeping it real and it's just simply the etiquette. When I be up and I'm beating, I'm getting it. Better step back and show respect cause this is party time. Excellent. Yeah, it's my world. You said this shit knocks. I'm the bomb. You might find me up in Obama's mailbox. I keep the opinion to yourself pimping. Listen to lyrics. Get that mumble shit out of your system. The only time I see some paint that's on my whip drippings when I'm dipping into a native some psilocybin tripping. Hey, loving the way every day they just keep talking. I'm looking at them, I'm going in like MGK and Eminem. Pick up the pen, I'm a modern day miracle of sorts. Turn the flame on and they marvel, I am the human torch. You're talking dreams, but you're scared to get off your stupid porch. And I just made a living off putting the cart before the horse. And you support the shit, thank you, I'm feeling fortunate. They said the boy is sick like my head's in a bowl of porcelain. I'm bored of writing songs, so I'm buying a Ouija board to conjure in a spirit, starting a band of some zombie corpses. If I get a hold of Chester Mac Miller, Ravici, and Aretha Prodigy, and little people only play clubs in Ibiza. Y'all claim woke, but y'all still sleeping. You must be joking. Joaquin Phoenix, shouts to Tay. Your shit's great. Rewind and play this, it might as well be a boomerang. A rock star without the fame, I'm a mosh pit. Fucking your universe up, I'm Ryan Johnson. Back to the nonsense, bitch, please don't kill my vibe. I only love my bed, my mom, and fuck it, never mind. Yeah, and now we're hearing record label talks. So they don't open doors, I am the one who knocks. We used to spend entire days playing Tony Hawk, and now the nerds from in your class are the ones that are getting jocked. Whew. I'm taking Joyner, G-Eazy, and Logic, Sage Slug, Vinnie Paz, Futuristic, and Hobson. Mix some emo shit, some anger, some angst, and some comics. And then you got me, 72 bars, dropping. Yeah, go back and count them. There'll still be someone in the comment section talking shit. That's cool, man, I get it, I love you.